Lord is worthy of praise, for he has come and has redeemed his people.
Give praise to the Lord, who has loved us with an everlasting love. He has given heaven's greatest treasure, his precious Son, that we might find hope for eternity and peace in a troubled world.
The joyful message of the Christmas story is rich in truth and power. With the dawn of each new generation, the joyful message of the Messiah's birth reaches deep into searching hearts.
It speaks of hope to the hopeless.
It offers strength to the wounded.
It whispers rest to the weary.
It sings of love to the unloved.
Christmas comes with open arms and eagerly invites us back through the pages of history to witness the awesome wonder of God's unfailing love, to witness the miracle of Emmanuel, God with us.
Christmas offers a special opportunity to share the good news of our Savior's birth.
This holiday season, may Christ be the center of our celebration. As we relax at home with family or enjoy time spent with friends, may the wonderful story of Jesus be on our lips and in our thoughts.
Thank you.
might be the victim of public scorn and humiliation. Yet, without fear, she surrendered to the Lord's will and expressed these words of praise.
My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit in Christ Jesus.
Her obedience was rewarded. Looking back one night in that small stable room, stable where Mary, young and unwed, knew that she might be the victim of public scorn and humiliation. Yet, without fear, she surrendered to the Lord's will and expressed these words of praise.
My soul glorifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior.
Her obedience was rewarded. One night, in a small stable, God blessed her with the honor of giving to his son.
Thank you.
unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders.
He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
The prophet Isaiah spoke these words long before the birth of Christ, and for centuries, God's people waited for the prophecy to be fulfilled.
Then one night, God sent a great host of angels to greet a few young shepherds with the good news of great joy. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. The world would have to wait no more. The Messiah, the King, can come.
Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders.
And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
The prophet Isaiah spoke these words long before the birth of Christ, and for centuries, God's people waited for the prophecy to be fulfilled.
Then one night, God sent a great host of angels to greet a few common shepherds with the good news of great joy. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. The world would have to wait no more. The Messiah and King had come.
Child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders.
And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
The prophet Isaiah spoke these words long before the birth of Christ, and for centuries, God's people waited for the prophecy to be fulfilled.
Then one night, God sent a great host of angels to greet a few common shepherds with the good news of great joy. Today in the town of David, a Savior's been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. The world would have to wait no more. The Messiah and King had come.
Thank you.
shepherds could not contain the joy that filled their hearts when they saw the Savior. They went about telling everyone what the angel had said to them about the child, and all who heard it were amazed.
Thank you. look beyond ourselves and to take the good news of Christmas to all people. Rich or poor, captive or free, young or old, the deepest need of every heart is to hear the words, God loves you and has given his son to be your savior. This is the heart of Christmas, the good news of great joy that reaches around the world, changing lives that are broken and empty, into lives of
what, that center of